Welcome to EM Tennis. While the world's best female tennis players battle it out at the WTA Finals in Fort Worth this week, a market town in the UK's West Midlands is hosting a marquee event of its own in the ITF World Tennis Tournament. Tournaments of this stature provide opportunities for rising stars who are on the periphery of the WTA Tour, as well as delivering valuable match play for high-ranked players looking for competition. In this video, you will be watching a first-round qualifying match between Alexandra Eala of the Philippines and Ranah Stoiber of Great Britain. Enjoy this video and please remember to subscribe to our channel. Thank you.
Thank you.